There's little doubt that the ancient civilizations that existed on Earth were in fact trying to send a message through the ages. We have came as far as to understand that the Giza pyramids and the Sphinx are in fact an astronomical clock that keeps track of a 26,000 year cycle. Perhaps this is the length of time until the reset button, or perhaps it is something more profound. Whatever it is, the people of the Earth today are safe from this occurrence, which is thought to be around 16,000 years away, but it should be up to all of us alive today to begin to share this knowledge in order to understand what the ancients were trying to reach through the ages to tell us. The word epic is an understatement when you consider and describe the sheer effort that went into building these places all across the Earth. Wait till you hear this. All around the world, there are places of ancient and unknown origins that appear to be connected somehow. We don't understand why this is, but this is so precise that it is impossible for it to have been an accidental phenomenon. Think about that. Civilizations on every corner of the Earth began constructing megastructures that all align perfectly through thousands of miles. It's crazy. To us, it is even more crazy to suggest that these civilizations did not know of each other. Perhaps it was a united race of beings, unlike our territorial individual societies of today. From Egypt to Iraq, and even into China and South America, something was going on tens of thousands of years ago to alert future civilizations of something of massive importance. What code are we yet to encounter that tells us? You would have to consider that these Earthlings would have taken into account that only another intelligent civilization would be alerted to this eventuality. You would also have to consider that no matter how advanced the civilization may have been, that they would have to use a code we would understand, much like our use of binary today. Do you understand what we are getting at here, guys? The connections are there, everywhere. We need to consider, how was this possible, and how did we forget this knowledge of ancient geometry in particular? We know it's crazy to think that there was an advanced race of beings here before us, but there were. They were everywhere, and perhaps we don't like the fact that they were more advanced than that of us today. Maybe they left the Earth before a cataclysm event and raised these structures for future humans to follow. The alignment with Orion could in fact be an open invitation. Who knows? In addition to the astronomical clock at Giza, which is the single most accurately aligned structure on Earth, by the way, and at the very center of all Earth's land mass, sites like Easter Island, the city of Ur, Nazca lines, etc., there is a big list, are all perfectly aligned clockwise around the globe according to the Lambert azimuthal equal area projection. Just why is this? The signs are literally everywhere, and the false dating of these places of 5,000 years old is an absolute shocker in terms of what their true age actually is. The Giza complex does seem to be the central point and the most important part of the grand signal from the before time. We don't know who built these structures. Incredibly, it is mostly made up history, and we take it as fact. We don't know the true age of the pyramids or the Sphinx at Giza. It has been suggested that 100,000 years old could even be an understatement, and that Giza was built before the area was actually underwater. There used to be a tide mark halfway up the pyramids, and there is even evidence there were seashells found along the pyramid stone. Isn't that amazing? It is thought that they were built during the last age of Leo, but the evidence in the weathering shows them to be far older. The astronomical cycle of the zodiac constellations could have these places dated to at least 62,000 years old. This is according to renowned researcher and lecturer John Anthony West, who points out how long it would take a civilization to reach these heights of advanced knowledge. A stable, settled, highly intelligent civilization would have taken thousands of years to grow and evolve these ideas. The knowledge they have attempted to pass on to future Earthlings was realized perhaps over 100,000 years ago. This is a fact, you know. So, just why were these places built in perfect alignment across the world? Is it all part of a gigantic warning clock? Or is it something far more important than we would ever have attempted to imagine? Only when we realize what it is we have here can the work begin. We have speculated to the point of story invention for long enough. It's time for truth. Wouldn't you agree? Comments below. Thank you for watching.